What is going on, guys? My name is Ekerman, and today I'm going to be reviewing my Lego Star Wars custom Rahn. I think that's how you pronounce his name. And Dark Jedi, Jerec. Pretty much, they are not in any Star Wars movies, or I don't think any comics, but they're in these videos called Star Wars Live Cut. Scene, actions, and I don't know what they're really called. I just watched part 1, part 2, part 3, part 1. Rahn was killed by Dark Jedi Jarek. Pretty much I'm gonna start with him. Okay, anyway, as you can see, the First Order Battle Pack, First Order Officer, I used his head in color, a black beard. You may not be able to see it because my phone's not focusing very good, but yeah. And as you can probably tell, I just got a white body and legs colored on it a whole bunch. Pretty much. And Rahn has a yellow lightsaber. And he is actually, according to Wikipedia, he is actually one of Yoda's apprentices that survived after the destruction of the Empire. Okay, now the Dark Jedi that killed that Jedi, Jarek. Pretty much, I just used a clone's face and colored black over his eyes, because that's kind of what Jarek has. And I used a Death Star Gunner's tunic, shirt and legs. I got paper colored white, colored the paper red, and put them on the side. Because Jarek kind of has a bigger shoulder pad, and I gave him a red lightsaber. And yep, pretty much that is it for this video, guys. And yeah, pretty much it. So I hope you guys liked this video. Give me lots of good thumbs up, and comment, subscribe, and thanks for watching. See you later.